Okay, this is an 1840s print shop in the Detroit Historical Museum. This is in the streets of Old Detroit. And I've been working in the shop here since 1981 to help put it back together again. And so there's basically four letter presses here in the shop. And I do work about 4 days a week, printing up bookmarks and things of that sort that I give out to the general public. And during the end of the year, the holidays, I print up Christmas cards and give them out and sell them to people who come by. Just about it.
Process, Mr. Rinaldi.
Hmm?
What is this process you're doing here?
It's letter press. I'm making the press up.
And this was used in the 1800s, you say?
1800s, 1900s. It started in the early 70s in the city of Detroit, and it grew to being a major force in the city of Detroit in spite of the Detroit Federation of Teachers or the Detroit public school system. Adult education employed over 400 teachers within the city of Detroit public school system. We graduated on an average between 1,500 and 2,000 students every year. And our graduation exercises were either at Cobo Hall or Joe Louis Arena. We had our own budget, and one of the biggest things we did was the school year of 1987, we went on strike with the Detroit Federation of Teachers from Labor Day all the way to the Christmas holiday. And we were very successful at that time to get benefits for public school, for adult education teachers who never had benefits because we were out on strike with all the other teachers as well. It was a well-coordinated strike, and it was well represented by adult education. All the teachers went out on strike. Not just some of them, all of them. It was a hardship, but there was a reason why we went on strike, because we were the poor sisters, so to speak, of the public school system. We had classes at the Wayne County Jail. We had classes at most of the libraries in the city of Detroit and Hamtramck. As well as we worked with all kinds of students, adult students that nobody else wanted to work with. Not only that, we were successful.